It has been made week, so let's talk about the word made. This is a Germanic word, and as such, we have to start with Proto-Indo-European, the oldest reconstructible ancestor of English. The origin is the stem mag, meaning a young person, which leads into two reflexes in Proto-Germanic, magus and magavis, for boy and girl, respectively. Some of the other Indo-European languages, of course, have their cognates, such as mogus, or boy in Proto-Celtic. And at some point, the g results in a r. This is the same as the h in buch, in German, but voiced. At the latest, for the West Germanic Proto-language, we have a form machat, for a young girl. And this sound was quite unstable. It has developed differently in all three of the Western Germanic branches. In the North Sea Germanic, including English, this becomes a y. So we get maid, or maid in Old English. In High German, this became a voiced stop consonant, so maget. And in Old Dutch, it remained an affricate, but became unvoiced, machit. And, of course, all of these words have their modern counterparts. Made is, of course, made in modern English. In modern German, it is macht. And in modern Dutch, it is macht. They also have some nuance differences in their meaning. The macht in High German is specifically an agricultural servant girl, somewhat different from the housemaid familiar to us from English.